It's not in the cards for you. I'm pretty good at insults, and I got the internet and a lot of free time.
What you do is institute stateless communism. You fire all the police, and no order will get through for about 3 days. You eat groceries. But then pretty soon, people are going to be like, what are we going to do with all the extra groceries? Because you'll have extra for your towns and stuff like that. Cities and everything. My favorite thing about the religious is how they're a different person from one day to the next. I mean, one day they'll be the nicest people, then the next day they're the meanest. And then they'll switch, and then they'll be the nice person again. Why can't you just be consistent? I don't understand why you can't just be totally nice or totally mean. You know what I mean? You gotta throw us off, which in a way seems meaner because you're just, messing with people's emotions. It's like you need to be humble. Your book says to be humble. It's called the Bible, and it says to be humble, but you're not the most humble people I've ever met. That would belong to the atheists. I'm really thrown off by your behavior. It's like when you're a Christian, you go and you party with your other Christian friends and they're taking the mask mandate down in a couple of weeks, but then this atheist saying these words to you right now doesn't have a girlfriend. You tell me you like me. Yeah, that's a real joy.